After 2 days of what seemed like a narcotic dream, Eric had gone out and never came back again. They found him nearly a week later. He drank himself dead in the woods. I nearly didn't recognize him when I saw him in the morgue. It really was a hot summer. He looked bad.
Miss Ashworth, I... Thank you for telling me that. Now I understand. I understand why you're so sad all the time.
What do you want from us?
Are you Dev?
Mitzi, let me handle this.
Let us go right now, you moron!
Mitzi!
Leave her alone! Don't you dare! No! Take me, instead!
Take me.
You hurt my friend. I will.
What? What's going on? You're letting me go? Just like that? Where's my friend? What have you done to her?
I don't understand.
Thank you. still, Mitzi. I'm gonna be right back with a knife, and I'll cut you down, all right? Don't look.